Over the past few decades, Seattle has really blossomed into a world city. But many of Seattle neighborhoods still honor and cherish their distinct historic roots. One of the most colorful places where this happens is the International District. And one of the most fun times to be there is for the Lion Dance during the Lunar New Year celebration.
You guys ready?
My name is Bao Nguyen, and I'm the director of LQ Lion Dance, which stands for Liu Kwan Lion Dance. We're part of a nonprofit youth group based out of Seattle. The audience is going to see us portraying a story. Lion dancing is telling story, and the lion's going to do a blessing. But what the lion does is it wakes up, it finds food, and the lion is naturally very curious. So we see a lot of the lion's movement is being cautious, testing the food, and then eating it. And then once it's finished eating it, it actually spits back a little bit of the food as a sign to say this is good luck, because it's been through the lion. The lion brings good luck. So anyone who happens to catch some of that pieces is going to have good luck for the rest of the year. So I want you guys to come in and just start playing around with the audience right away. Like, get them really excited, all right? It's just so much fun. And I really believe in lion dancing. Through lion dancing, we can teach youth leadership and teamwork and how to, you know, communicate more than just a sport or traditional art. It's a way for me to connect to my youth group and to help them become better people.
You're burning! You're burning it!
So these are the firecrackers. Their symbolizes is to blow away all the evil spirits and bless the New Year's. So this is all the refreshment. So now we're gonna hang it all up right now.
Oh yay! Woo-hoo!
Let's go!
The members range from 7 to 17 years old. They can certainly stay longer, but once they're 18, they can actually have an option to become one of the leaders, which I have several other leaders to help me run the team. This is my other day job, almost, you know, another 40 hours a week, but it's and I do it completely volunteer. All the members are volunteers. The leaders are volunteers. We don't get paid. Seattle is such a diverse city, and you know, there's a really strong Asian community here. When we first started out, there were only about 3 prominent teams, and over the last 10 years, there has been an explosion of teams. So now you can actually see like 9 or 10 teams parading around Chinatown or in the International District. So yeah, we're really happy that lion dancing has really taken off, and part of our goal at LQ Lion Dance is also to educate the public about the art and to kind of spread the knowledge. The more lion dancing teams there are, the happier we are, so yeah.
Want to have pie anytime? Start at kcts9.org/pie and share your ideas, photos, and video with us on Twitter, Tumblr, and Facebook.